You need a 64.5 GTO hardtop door, no Bondo. And if you look in the corner, you see a little wrinkle down there? Well, it's not a wrinkle. Actually, it's Z-Chrome primer. It's some primer filler we put a little bit down there in the corner, and I just didn't block it out.